Hello, music lovers, and welcome to the second of these three short mini concerts that I'm putting online for Easter weekend. This is Holy Saturday, the time of meditation and wonder between celebrating the crucifixion on Good Friday and the resurrection on Easter Sunday. The thing is, at the first Holy Saturday, at that original moment, they didn't know about Easter Sunday yet, so it's this sort of trembling shock and awe captured perfectly in that wonderful hymn, Were You There? That's an American folk hymn. Were you there when they crucified my Lord? Were you there when they laid him in the tomb? This period of reflection, of awe and trembling, often focuses on the wonder of the sacrifice of Christ. So I want to play you one of the songs off my first CD, When I Survey the Wondrous Cross. Love so amazing, so divine, demands my life, my soul, my all, when I survey the wondrous cross. I think that's part of the wonder, though, is not just what Christ did is wonderful, but that it affects us, that love works on us and changes us. In the beautiful hymn, My Song is Love Unknown, it says, He to the loveless love shone that they might lovely be, and that being loved makes us lovely and loving. We reflect the love of God because we are so overwhelmed by the love of God. This is My Song is Love Unknown. Thank you. My song is love unknown, my savior's love to me. We're singing about the love and the wonder of love, then I have to play What Wondrous Love Is This. This is another song I originally arranged for my CDs and created sheet music for. It's an American folk hymn, What Wondrous Love, O My Soul, that would cause the Lord of Bliss to bear the dreadful curse for my soul. What wondrous love is this?
Thank you.
Thank you so much for joining me for this musical contemplation on Holy Saturday. And while we meditate on wondrous love, I hope that you will join me back here again for a third concert celebrating Easter Sunday.